coaching people that work with me who are not directly paid by me, as in like they are not my employees, but I still have projects with them, yeah. And literally, if I'm the head of the project, they have to report to me because I pay the bill, right? So in that perspective, it's all about providing entrepreneurship spirit, the environment where all of us are entrepreneurs, right? And we work at our own time. So in this perspective, it's all about flexibility of work hours. Irregardless, I set the time when I want to work, when I complete the task. So that's about flexibility in work hours, space, all right? And also, I would say second thing that's really important is mentorship. Yeah, in whatever we do, whether it's the kind of business model that I've been adopting, working with various partners in various industries, just to get one thing done, which is a program, an event, a training. It's all about working with various people at everyone's time, entrepreneurship, and also adopting learnings from someone. So putting that aside, another perspective that I've also been learning, working on, which is also in a business owner perspective, I feel that a few things is really important. Having a buddy, providing a buddy, means whether it's a small place, small workplace, buddy is great, especially for anyone that comes on board to learn new things. Mentor is really important, especially for me. I have encountered mentors in the whatever that I've been doing. It really helps elevating happiness at work. So entrepreneurship mindset and flexible hours, profit sharing. That was one summary there. Whether it's profit sharing or whether it's inculcating entrepreneurship spirit, whether it's a small enterprise or big enterprise, I mean, from the experience that I've been through,